Welcome back to our channel Cyclone TV. This is a latest update of Cyclone Vayu from Times of India. They are saying that Vayu to turn into depression reach Gujarat coast on June 17. Highlights: Cyclone Vayu was to hit the Gujarat coast on June 13 morning, but it recurved on the night of June 12 and skirted the Gir Somnath Porbandar. Vayu is still a very severe cyclonic storm, but it is expected to become a severe cyclonic storm and then a cyclonic storm on Sunday. New Delhi: Cyclone Vayu is likely to turn into a depression and reach the North Gujarat coast on June 17 evening, the India Meteorological Department said Saturday. The intensity of depression and deep depression is much less. They bring a good amount of rain with reduced wind intensity. The system is very likely to move nearly westwards during next 24 hours with gradual weakening and recur northeastwards thereafter and cross North Gujarat coast as a depression by the evening of June 17, the IMD said. Cyclone Vayu was to hit the Gujarat coast on June 13 morning, but it recurved on the night of June 12 and skirted the Gir Somnath Porbandar. It is currently moving away from the Gujarat coast, but it will recur again from Sunday. Vayu is still a very severe cyclonic storm, but it is expected to become a severe cyclonic storm and then a cyclonic storm on Sunday. By Monday, it is expected to become a deep depression and then a depression. Depression is the first stage of formation of a cyclone. Depression intensifies into a deep depression, then a cyclonic storm, a severe cyclonic storm, and a very severe cyclonic storm. As the intensity of a storm reduces, the sequence reverses. The IMD said wind speed ranging from 100 to 110 km per hour to 125 km per hour is very likely over the Northeast Arabian Sea and adjoining areas of Northwest and Central Arabian Sea. Strong wind speed of the order of 40-50 km per hour gusting to 60 km per hour very likely along and off Gujarat coast, it said. So this was another update on Cyclone Vayu, for it will turn into depression and it will reach Gujarat coast on June 17. Another news is that there is a tropical cyclone formation alert on the Bay of Bengal. So keep watching our channel for the latest updates. Thank you.